Can you smile for me? The what? Sorry. Meh. Voice in game sounds so quiet. Is it? I'm turning it up.
Find your own light within the darkness. Yours is a light I cherish, Moon Sister.
Go, floating crystal.
I will be heard.
We will resist.
Would be nice if this worked with, the next Nightfall card was actually a thing. I don't think Diana can level up in this deck. That's correct, because you don't want to level up Diana.
Is all in the mind.
Celestial power.
Why not block with Lee? Because I don't have to. We don't have the, like that's really unfortunate. We didn't draw the knife for Sunburst. Like the game would be already over. I can try to dig for the Bastion, but it's unlikely he can't deal with it. Unlucky. Yeah, I have still win condition, that's fine, like I'm not concerned. We have double card draw, we are drawing 4 cards before my next attack. Like, we're fine. Oh, Sunburst is a very bad removal. Like, it's a tech choice, it's not a good removal. It's only good against one deck. This is a very weird open play. I think open attack was better. My patience wanes. Lunari, rise. Ignorant thrall. I'm considering losing one card here if he passes. I could actually theoretically keep my Diana alive after the trades, even as fun as it is. That's a very greedy. I think not keeping this for Lee would be potentially gain for him. Can still kill it next turn, that's okay. Can I draw Deny or Deep Mat, please? Or Lee, anything? Just have the dragon instead. Cool. Yes, this is still a Red's deck. Not having single Bastion or Deny for the Sunburst is so unlucky. Okay, game. Okay. Adorable. I have to play to top deck Lee at this point. Don't think I'll win if I don't block here. Just die from get excited. Imagine drawing the knives when your board is gone already. Heck. Just pick a spell, please. You have Chimera at board. You should pick a spell. I didn't have the knife before. Right? Don't see it? Why? I can still win. Well, will be harder, but still winnable. One turn too late. Guiding touch. Ali. Do I have one more hush in my deck? I don't remember if I used buff or not. He can get another elusive if he has beam. I didn't top deck as well as my opponent did, unfortunate. I'm hoping to top deck Sonic Wave. Opel Cascade would be pretty good. Game is trolling hard.
Thank you.
only return malevolence. Question instead. If an opponent Valfis, and what do you do? I'll knock him dead. We don't care about War Mother this in this matchup at all. What is this attack, dude? Like, come on, like, what the fuck? Yes, I was making a fan of this deck, but the guy was playing Solari Priestess in it for no reason. Without Solari Priestess, this deck makes more sense. Why not clear the ramp? How? Explain. I'm gonna make a U-sickle. You're in my kingdom now. This might hurt you. I'm gonna play around Flash Freeze, I think. I need to kill the pillar. Third Vengeance. When he auto loses to Lee. No, maybe not auto because he could have still Flash Freeze, but. Excuse me.
You got nothing's tougher than a troll.
Her flowers bring the moonlight with them. Thank you.
He had flash freeze, he had to pre-play it. Yeah, I know, Kaya. No, you're like, even if, okay, listen, with this deck, you almost never deny Warbother unless you have two of, like, in two in the hand. Like, you always save deny to push lethal, especially if you have Bastion in early, so they can't flash freeze. This turn is either TF Grifter or Sprayfin. He wants to be mana efficient. TF Gold card seems pretty good here. I'm not sure what those gems are supposed to achieve here, like what, kill eye? Fine. Can't play this, this is too vulnerable to multiple instances of damage, like make it rain plus flock. So next turn is probably just the... make it rain. Let's take it out of the way immediately. Yeah, but this is not aggro deck, this is a midrange deck. Like triple flock is really rough to deal with when we are playing Klee. That's a okay, this is really weird version. Looks like the normal version doesn't run Fervor. I'm actually surprised.
Says I don't share. Conflict is all in the mind.
When can I level up? I need 5 spells. Or level up next turn. Level up costs me 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm one spell away from leveling up. If I had Zenith Blade, the game would be over right now. The problem is next turn is Rex and my Lee just dies to Rex. I don't know why he played this into my card. So there is no reason to kill TF because we can hash it on our next attack turn, so he won't be a threat. And him having second TF would be actually problematic for me. So I'd rather not kill TF here. I still don't know why he played I. He just gave me 3 gem from Goat and the extra target to stay alive against Rex. I think he thought I'm gonna kill TF. And then he will be able to play second TF to clear this, this, and break the spell shield with TF. I think that was his game plan, to just play second TF afterwards. That's why he played I, assuming he's not garbage player. Also, we have to account that he has 3 of my cards. No, 2 more, because he played I. Naski isn't bad, so I'm gonna assume his second TF in hand. Did he DC it or what? Or fake DCing me? Could be fake DC. Wait, how did I press pass? Huh. My brain doesn't work with my hand right now. Okay, he DC'd, unfortunate. I was really looking forward to play this out. Back. I literally... I seen your comment 1 hour ago or 30 minutes ago, and I literally explained you why the opponent was actually griefing with the deck. And you are right now doing the same comment as before. Like, I hate this behavior. Like, I straight up ban people like this, but since you are active and you're like, this is the first time you are trolling actually like this, I'm not gonna ban you yet. It's better than Z version because Z doesn't provide tempo value and doesn't force opponent into blocking with crucial units. Yeah, but like you know what they say, like you don't want to tell the same joke fucking million times. Like it won't be funny. Paint is just accidental art. Like here. Zed? What would have Zed account? I wouldn't be able even to play, like I would have played Zed instead of this, right? I would have played Zed and then opponent just blocks with this and then he kills Zed next turn with with the Lee, right? And it accomplishes nothing. And this provides me, look, free trade. Poggers. And he basically paid two cards, like look, why, like Spacey is not amazing. He paid two cards to deal with Mentor, basically. So he already lost the value there for, like I didn't get gems, that's right. But he still lost not only tempo, which cost him three mana there. And now we develop like, look, Lee into fucking I, and what's the opponent gonna do? Concede? Like next turn, horns? And we just chilling. Why attack with 1-1? To push damage? Palm. Knight descends. I mean, I could deny him playing Lee by not attacking. Pushing to damage is irrelevant. I think I'd rather pass so he cannot develop Lee. I think not letting opponent develop Lee is way better because I could have Sonic Wave as well, right? So he loses Lee for free. Basically, and he loses this for free as well because I could play Sonic Wave here, throw it with this, and kill Lee with my Lee without losing any HP. And he's already behind on tempo, so he actually has to risk it here and just play it, I think, if he has it. And then what we do. Okay, he doesn't play Lee this turn, so we can just attack with the. Diana. Yes, this is Tealred's deck. This basically would kill this. Like, this is basically one mana vengeance in this case. So we deny one mana vengeance. Okay. Oh, sorry, man. Can someone clip from VOD? I literally explained it like before this game. Why does the card? Just someone clip them, and it'll be settled. So I don't have to do it like over and over. And we're gonna make a comment for it because this is pointless for me to explain it every fucking second.
In the mind.
Yeah, I'm interested to build around the new Freljord landmark, the ZAJ. I don't get why he's blocking this. Like, he should preserve this 1-1 unless he has like million units, cheap units to block this in future. Okay, so we just kill him next turn. Wasting this now is completely not correct play. I get it, his hands suck, but still not a correct play to do. At like right now, like look, Dionysus is on board. Like this is a premium card. You want as many premium cards as you can get in your hand. Like, it's so good. Hush coming, and what Hush will accomplish? Explain. Except preventing lethal for one turn. Why challenging the Dragon Link? Because I can. Thanks, Morgan. Is this our monolith favorite in the mirror? Depends what card texture choices you run. If you run triple, like if you run double hash, then this one. Like this, this should be favorite because of the tempo. Like it depends how well you draw as well. If you draw Lee with the staff, like if you draw a quality, both players draw perfectly, this deck should be favorite. This deck has the Mono Lee has less variance. This deck has is higher variance. Save the dog. Oh yeah, I need to open the gate for Caroline. I'm just taking his time. My goodness. Come on, dude.
The dragon waits. Enter, traveler, and stop staring.
Conflict is all in the mind.
Rebecca, guys. Played goat. That's amazing. Good job. Is this conceit play? I think this is a conceit play. Read him like a book. Ionia endure. What do you think about Savage GPT?